Namaste, welcome to Srimat Cuisine. Today we are going to see spiced bitter melon. I have taken around a kilo of bitter melon. I have sliced them and I have coated them with powdered salt. The reason being the salt will take at least 50% of its bitterness. So let's look into what are the ingredients required for making this bitter melon. Spiced bitter melon sabji. I have taken around a teaspoon of mustard seeds, very little curry leaves, washed and kept, and then 1 teaspoon of urad dal, white lentil. This is optional. If you don't have, that's okay. Then 1 teaspoon of cumin seeds, little bit of hing, asafoetida, and I have chopped 2 medium-sized onions and little peanut powder. I have toasted the peanut powder and crushed it. This spiced bitter melon can be made in 2 varieties. Number one, making the bitter melon with the peanut powder. Another one is using the basic curry powder. The bitter melons can be chopped in 2 varieties. Either you slice it like this or you fine chop or cube them. We are going to be cubing them, not slicing. So I have cubed the bitter melon. Now I'm going to boil them in water. I've washed it twice. Now I'm going to boil them in water with 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric powder and little bit of salt and very little tamarind. This is for vegans. Generally I use 1/4 cup of buttermilk, but today I'm going to be using little bit of tamarind. What tamarind does is it takes out the rest of bitterness from the bitter melon. We will be boiling them until the bitter melon is done, and then we will be roasting them along with the onions. As you can see, the bitter melons are cooked. I just took one out and checked, pressed it lightly and saw whether it is cooked or not. Now I'm going to filter this and keep the bitter melons aside. Meanwhile, I'm going to make little bit of seasoning. So I have filtered the water in which it was cooking and I have washed it once. Now I'm going to fry them. I have put around 3 tablespoons of oil in a non-stick pan. Now I'm going to be adding mustard seeds. Once the mustard seeds start popping, I will be adding the white lentils, that is urad dal. As you can hear them popping, now I'm going to be adding cumin seeds, curry leaves, and asafoetida. 2 pinches of asafoetida should do. Give them one stir, and now I'm going to be adding the onions. I've added a pinch of salt. Now I'm going to be adding the cooked bitter melon into this. Give it one stir. Now I'm going to be adding the cooked bitter melon into this. Give it one stir. And after this, I will be adding around 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric powder and around 2 teaspoon of chili powder. Give it a mix, close and cook until the bitter melons are slightly brown in color or roasted. Then at last you will be adding the peanut powder. I've added some toasted peanut powder. I will mix them and cook for some more time. I've also added salt to taste. I will cook for another 5 minutes and then serve.
I have served the bitter melons along with some rice and tomato rasam or tomato soup. To learn how to make this rasam or soup, please comment in the comment section below. For more interesting recipes, please like our channel and also subscribe. Thank you and namaste.